Hello YouTube, it's Arifom here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix the error code pufferfish in Minecraft Pocket Edition. And without further ado, let's begin. So the first thing you want to do is head to your phone home screen. And now that you're on your phone home screen, all you have to do is head to your settings. All right, just go ahead and head to your settings. Now once you're on the settings, head to apps and notifications, or in some phones it's just called apps. And now once you're in apps and notifications or apps, all you have to do is go ahead and scroll down to advanced. All right, you can see this arrow here, just go ahead and click on it. And this is basically advanced. And then what you want to do is go ahead and click on permission manager. Now once you click on permission manager, all right, all you have to do is go ahead and scroll down till you see storage. Now once you see storage, just go ahead and click on it. And all you have to do so here is basically allow Minecraft to use your storage. So as you can see, so Minecraft isn't really allowed to use my storage right now, but all you have to do is just scroll down till you find Minecraft, and then you can go ahead and allow storage access for this app. And this basically gives Minecraft to access your storage permission. And then after this, basically what you can do is head back into Minecraft and try signing in. Alright guys, now that we're in Minecraft Pocket Edition, all you have to do is just go ahead and click on sign in. And as you can see, so connecting to your account, and boom, as you can see, so let's get you signed in. And yeah, basically you can go ahead and sign in, and you should no longer get the error whatsoever. So you should no longer get the pufferfish error, and you should be able to sign into your Microsoft account, Microsoft/Xbox account, Amplion servers and whatnot. And if this video did work for you guys, then make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Now, goodbye.